Parents,
I'm here to take the next class of English with the help of formation of standing and sleeping minds. Today is 20th of April, Monday. So last time we did with the help of standing and sleeping line, standing moving up to down and sleeping line moving left to right. We had learned to form letter L. Another letter was moving left to right sleeping line and then moving up to down. Okay, this is what letter T. Next letter was moving left to right two lines sleeping lines and then one standing line up to down. This was these were the three letters we had learned in our last class. And now, I hope children are practicing. You are assisting them to form straight line, standing line and sleeping lines. And I hope there is some changes in their writing. Now they are getting that they are holding pencil properly. And now we move to formation of letter F, E, H. Now what you will do is, now we are going to learn to form letters F, E, H. Using more of standing and sleeping line. So here we make one standing line up to down and two sleeping line left to right. So what you will do, you will just put dots and ask the child to join the line, sleeping line. Then dots here like this, they will join the line. Next is, this is letter F, we move to letter E. Two dots moving up to down and left to right, three sleeping lines. So here, formation of letter E. Third one is two standing lines moving up to down and joining these two lines, sleeping line, left to right. This is what you will do, the children will do. Help the child to form the letters in a fresh page. What earlier they had done LTI. In the fresh page, you will just put the dots for them. And then just put two dots and ask them to join and formation of letter F, letter E, left to right, three sleeping lines. And then two standing lines joining with a one sleeping line left to right. This is what they will do. And I hope, they can practice in a better, more and more they can practice. And if you have clay at home, tell the child to make some letters, whatever letters that we have learnt, to make letters with those clays, like letter I, L, T, E, F. So they are recognizing the letters as well. So I think this is the end of this class. I'll come in the next video with more of pattern writing. Now we are over with standing line and sleeping line, and with the help of this we have formed the letters also. First we are doing the pattern writing, then with that help we are doing the letters also, capital letter. So next class will be on slanting lines. Thank you, parents.